Hello, first grade, how are you? We are going to start with Unit 7, that is food, yes? So, we are going to learn about some food items like this one. Let's start. Vamos a comenzar. Les voy a comentar cómo se dicen algunas de estas comidas en inglés. So, we have number one. Let's listen to it.
Fruit.
Fruit. These are fruits, yes? We can see a pear, an apple, a banana, fruit. Very good. Let's go on. What's this? This is a salad. Yes? Listen to it. Listen to the pronunciation.
Salad.
Salad. Now let's go on. Mmm, yummy. What's this? This is a cake. Listen to it.
Cake.
Cake. Here you have cake. Now let's go on.
Bread.
Bread. Bread. Yes. This is bread. Excellent. And what's this?
Yogurt.
Yogurt. Yogurt. In this case, it's flavored strawberries. Sabor frutillas, this yogurt. Now let's go on.
Milk.
Milk. Milk, yes. This is milk, la leche. And here, this is a cheese.
Cheese.
Cheese, yes. It's delicious. Let's go on. And the last one. What's this? This is a fish. Listen.
Fish.
Fish. Very good. So, we're going to work with our pupil's book. Vamos a trabajar en el libro de color. On page 52. En la página 52, ¿sí? So, listen. We have the vocabulary. Sí, recién les mostré cómo se decían estas comidas en inglés. And look at here. In this page, you have, look at here. This is Harry, Beth, Cody, and Waldo. Yes? And look at there. They are in a supermarket. Yes, they are in a market, en una feria, en un mercado. And there are a lot of foods there, yes. Atrás vemos que hay todos los platos de comidas que recién estuvimos aprendiendo. So, let's listen to the audio. Vamos a escuchar qué están haciendo en el mercado.
Hello, welcome to the market.
Hello. Fruit and salad. Milk and cheese. And yogurt. Bread and cake. And, oh no, Waldo!
I like fish.
Very good. So, this is the girl who works in the market. Esta es la chica que trabaja en el mercado y les está contando a los chicos todas las cosas que tienen, si desean comprar, que hay para comer. But look at here. What is Waldo doing? He wants to eat fishes. Waldo está queriendo comer todos los pescados que hay en el mercado. So, now we're going to listen again. Vamos a volver a escuchar el audio. Y cuando escuchamos, ¿sí?, que menciona alguna de las comiditas, vamos a ir encerrando, ¿sí? Pueden encerrar con lápices de colores o pueden encerrar con el lápiz negro, ¿sí? So, prepare your pencils and listen again.
Hello, welcome to the market.
Hello. Fruit and salad.
Fruit and salad. Fruit and salad. what we have to circle. ¿Qué comidas son esas? Fruit, la fruta, and salad, la ensalada. So, we are going to circle. A ver, ustedes pueden elegir el color que ustedes quieran. I'm going to circle with red. Let's circle the fruit. Encerramos las frutas. And let's circle the salad. Yes, la ensalada. Very good. Let's go on.
Milk and cheese.
Milk and cheese. Milk and cheese. Look at there. Do you remember? Milk es la leche. And cheese, el queso. So, let's circle where it's the milk. Here it's the milk. Los frascos de leche. And here is the cheese. Yes? Very good. Okay, let's go on.
And yogurt.
And yogurt. Yogurt. Let's circle the yogurt. Where it's a yogurt? Here. Very good. Los yogures. Let's go on.
Bread and cake. And
bread and cake. Bread and cake. Bread. Here it's the bread, el pan, and this is the cake. Yes? La torta. So, let's circle bread and cake. Okay, very good.
Oh no! Waldo!
I like fish.
Very good. And Waldo, he wants fishes. Quería comer los pescados. So let's circle fishes. Very good. So this is the first activity, ¿sí? Esta es la primera actividad. Escuchamos y encerramos las comidas a medida que las vamos escuchando en el audio. ¿Ok? Very good. So now, let's see. We are going to work with your activity book, ¿sí? Vamos a trabajar en el libro blanco y negro para seguir repasando estas comidas que aprendimos. So, on page 46, en la página 46, activity number one, we have to draw and then trace. Look at here. We have Cody, Harry, Beth and Waldo, and they have different foods. Cada uno está con una comida diferente. But look at here. We have to finish the drawings. Tenemos que terminar de dibujar. So, we are going to finish. Vamos a terminar el dibujito donde están los puntitos. Vamos a unir. And after that, you can color. Pueden pintar la página. And then we have to trace. Tenemos que repasar con el lápiz por arriba de las palabras, ¿sí? Los nombres de cada comida. For example, number one, bread, es el ejemplo, bread, ya está repasado. Number two, yogurt. Let's see, number three, milk. Yes, van a ir repasando por arriba de las letras. So, that is your activity for today. Yes? Bye bye class, see you.